The placebo effect happens when a person unknowingly responds to an ineffectual treatment. A new study shows, however, that knowingly taking placebo pills has pretty much the same effect. Park Se-young has the details.
Patients who expect their condition to improve based on the idea that they're getting an active treatment often experience the placebo effect. But in a new study, researchers found that people also benefited from a placebo even when they were told that the placebo contained no medication. The study, led by a professor of medicine at Harvard Medical School, included 83 people with chronic lower back pain. Half the group was assigned to simply continue their usual treatment regimens, which included painkillers, and the other half was assigned to continue with their usual treatment but to also take the placebo. All the participants were told that the placebo was an inactive substance containing no medication. 3 weeks later, the researchers found that people who received the placebo saw their scores for both usual and maximum pain levels drop by 30%, compared to a 9% and 16% decline for the control group. This shows that in a trusting relationship between doctor and patient, the brain can help a patient improve even after they're told the treatment is inactive.
It's about the therapeutic encounter. Do you feel supported by a healthcare provider? Do you feel understood? Do you trust your healthcare provider? Do you feel that he or she is on your side and they got your back?
According to the researchers, other conditions with symptoms and complaints that are based on self-observation could also benefit from open-label treatment. Park Se-young, Arirang News.